I'm going to show you how to make a big vortex in your sink in under a minute. Get your sink filled with water. Do not fill it to the brim as it wastes a lot of water. Make sure to fill it to like 3/4. After that, make a vortex with your hand. Pull down the drain. That sound is all the water rushing into the drain. Unfortunately, it doesn't last long. And that's how to make a vortex in under a minute.